We start a new lesson, which is by Sirleaf Tolson. Poem will be read. The poem is 2-3 stanza, and you will read Astha Vasthi. You read stanza of the poem. Astha Vasthi, the first stanza of the poem. Astha.
Yes, sir.
You read the first stanza.
The garden shows me when the tree and each one knows the big and
okay. Second is read by Hrishab Kumar. Second stanza read. Hrishab Kumar read second stanza. Russia. Yes. Hrishab read. Russia. Stanza. Okay. Now third stanza by Ujjwal Kumar Singh. Third stanza. Okay. Silences. Okay. Now read the and try to understand the meaning of first stanza. Read it silent minutes and check your understanding what you have understood. There is any difficult word you meaning. Paddling means cardboard is a very stiff hard material support anything paste cardboard a stiff thick paper board. Paddling, walking with yellow water, paddling. Now be responding to my I ask from you.
ये जनगणना लिख रहा हूँ कर जनगणना
Read the stanza silently, then you will answer to show whether you have understood. Read the stanza. Tell me how it was when the two girls went paddling. What do you understand by this line, Pratibha? What do you understand by? Speak in English. Okay. Is he in understanding the stanza? The cardboard shows when the two girls' cousin went paddling. Photograph pasted on a cardboard which is on the wall. And when the poet looks at the photograph, comes to know how was she in her childhood days and how were they are. Where are they? This photograph has been taken in the which place? Nikhil Kumar. Nikhil. Where has the photograph been taken? Photograph been taken has where has taken where been taken. Very good. How many of them are standing there at the beach? How many of them are visible in the photograph? Russia. Three girls. Okay. And how are they at the Hirshab Kumar, how was that time? How were they at that time? Hair is scattered. They are not wearing formal dress, wearing party dress. They are, a sweetness is reflected through their face, shows innocence. My mother's eyes before I was. Photograph taken before poet. When poet's mother was also a child. And the sea which appears to have was there terribly transient. What is the meaning? Whatever are the things on this earth are art and short-lived. But in human beings, seas are supposed to be long. It is also subject to decay. Okay, their feet means in comparison to human being, if the feet which is washed away by sea, feet to be transient, wash water for a short time. So, sweet face is referred here. See the stanza and sweet face is referred here. Tell me. Ujjwal Singh, Nikhil Kumar, tell me, Nikhil, whose sweet face is referred? Poet's mother. Good. What the poet mean by this appears to have changeless? He writes this line. What does he mean while writing this sentence? The eternal characteristics of nature expression. Transient feet. Transient means short-lived, not perfect. So what is the meaning of terribly? You see, TT, poet has used alliteration here to hide mortality of tender feet. The tender permanent feet, they are subject to. 20, 30 years later, off at the snapshot, see bit, she would say, and look as far the beach, the sea has lost. Mine is her laughter, dry with the labored ease of love. Who is Betty? The three is mother, poet's mother. The other two girls are? Who are those other? Asian sisters, very good. How did she react whenever she looked at who? Mother, when she was looked at the photograph, what was her reaction? By reviving her past, she was surprised at the not dress conscious. What clothes they found, they put, and only one there to enjoy the trolling and walking at the sea beach. This were secondary. She says, how in this year? And how they the pleasure at the sea. Yesterday was her past. What does it mean? The sea holiday was explained this line. past they had Sunday free time, they too spent their time at the sea, but today as grown up they do such activities. Grown up, sea has lost the innocence and play. As a child, as children, they prefer to go to sea beach and spend a lot and move at the sea beach. As grown up, they have little time to. Why is mother's laughter past for them? Past means last. How has the poet got his mother's past? Harsh Arsia. Harsh. You respond. You respond this question. How mother's laughter potter. He laughed at the narrator has now lost, and so her laugh so passed for the narrator. Narrator's mother laughing in the photograph, that laughter is with the passage of the mother. The narrator has now, so her laughter was also bitter. See the lines. Now she been dead nearly as many years as the girl had lived, and of this circumstance nothing to say at all. It's a third stanza. Read up for 3 minutes. It in such a way that what you get to respond, you respond it properly. Is there any difficulty related to word meaning? Any difficult word meaning? What is this circumstance? The poet's dead for as many years means? Has been dead nearly as many years. Was old. Now the poet's mother is dead for nearly as that girl in the picture lived. Okay, so this is as that girl lived circumstance. Which circumstance? The present situation when the poet so long without her mother. The present circumstance. Nothing to say at all. It's silent. The intensity has left the poet speechless. It has killed all feelings in her. Silences means then the loss. The poet is speechless. All feelings in her. There is no voice. And now, what is the meaning of as? Means. Now the poet's mother is dead for near years as that girl in the pit. Okay. What?
Sir, many means.
Which means? Yes, ask me.
Sir, kai varso se.
Years means whatever was the age of mother many years back. See, as many years as that girl in the picture lived. What age of the mother at the photograph was taken? She is dead years back. Means suppose her age was 12 years, so 12 years back. So this 12 years old. as that girl lived and absence. This circumstance means situation when the author has long without her mother. And the last silence silences. This the intensity of the loss has left speechless. Intensity of the loss has left the poet less. It has killed all feeling. So you respond to my questions. Who has been dead and how? Who has been long? Ujjal Singh, you tell me this answer. Eight and how long? Ujjal Singh, to this question, Ujjal Singh, who has died and how long? Body stanza, you respond to.
Sir,
yes,
sir, his mother has died.
And how long?
The
12 years back. Years before. Very good answer. The poet's mother has been dead about back. What does the poet remember of that girl? Which girl? What does the poet remember of that girl? Harsh Chaurasia, you respond to this question. Does the poet remember of that girl? That girl means poet remember his own mother. How does he remember her? Yes.
So when she silence and silences.
No. Anybody to answer? Apurva Dubey. How does the poet remember of that girl? Apurva. So in your class? Is there Subham Pathak in your class?
No, sir.
Ask, answer this question. Poet remember of that girl? Astha.
So her laughter and holidays at the beach.
She remembers how much has changed from a girl. Now she is seen in the picture, in the painted on cardboard, is not at present. So there is a vast change between what she was and what she was at the beach. She remembers the sweet laughter of her mother. Infected through the as seen in the. How does the about this circumstance? What is this circumstance? As I have told you, this means the last pin has left the poet speechless. The mother died. So this is a loss. This has made the poet speechless. How does the poet feel about this circumstance? Hirshab Kumar? Respond to this question. Hirshab?
Avasa.
Poet feel about this circumstance? Ragini Kesari? Ragini?
Yes, sir.
Am I audible to you clearly?
Yes, sir.
Okay, answer.
The poet is totally absorbed in memory of her dead mother. Painful silence of this situation leave the poet. The poet can feel but is unable to express it through the word.
Yes, she feels and lonely without her mother. It is now all emptiness for her. It is now emptiness for her. Okay. Next question. Name the poet and Nikhil Kumar. Name of the poem and its poet, Nikhil. Nikhil Kumar.
Sir, the poem name is, the poet name is Shaolin Tolson.
Son, you have told poem wrongly, not the photograph, composed by Tolson.
Yes.
Now, pick up the text. Life is mentioned in this. whose photograph has been mentioned in the poem?
Sir, the poet's mother.
Yes, very good. How the photograph was taken on a windy day means when? How can you say the photograph was taken on a windy day?
Sir, when B. So when they see at that.
The girl smiling through their hair, but their hair fly over the. This shows that the photograph on a windy day. What is the meaning of the line? Only transient feet. Astha? Astha? To this question, what is the meaning? Was there terribly transient?
So the poet taking hints that her mother's pain changed over the years.
Sir, may I tell?
Right.
The poet contrast of the sea with the mortality of the sea in the photograph has not changed. Compared to those feet which it was, the poet mother has perished but is still the same.
Their terribly transient feet means the line, the transience, short-livedness, temporary, not permanent, of human beings of the sea. While it is forever almost the same, human beings change fast in their appearance. Okay. How does the poet feel the loss of her mother? This is to be answered by Singh. How does the poet feel the loss? The poet feels the loss very intensely. Very deep. She feels very sad and lonely, is all emptiness for in the life.